And we have some sad news this morning. Veteran educator Sadie Curtis has died. Curtis died peacefully in her home with family by her side. She was 95 years old. Sadie Curtis, whom a school was named in her honor in 2001, had a stellar career in education from 1941 until her retirement in 1984. It was at this time that Sadie Curtis impacted the lives of thousands of Bahamians, many of whom have become successful nation builders. The veteran educator leaves behind four children.